Curated users love that they can collect links between issues in three easy ways. Then, when it's time to send, your curated content is waiting to be used. The first way you can collect a link is by using the Curated Chrome extension. When you go to save a link, it will automatically save the title and the URL for you. Then you can put some body text in, you can choose your category, and you can drop an image in. I'll go ahead and drop some text in the body here. I'll assign a category for development, and I will choose an image to be associated with this. And now it's all good, so we just click save. The second way you can collect links is inside the curated software itself. By going to the new link button here, you have a similar dialog pop up, and you just copy and paste the URL yourself and whatever title that goes along with that. And it's just as easy to fill out the remaining part of this dialog box. And with that, we'll just click save. The third way to collect links for Curated is by emailing it to yourself. So the way you do that is you copy the link to the article, you go to your email provider, you paste the URL in there, and then you send it to a email address that's set up specifically with your Curated account. So I'll go ahead and type in load save because I have it saved in my contacts as so. And you can see there that there is an individual email address that goes straight to your curated account. You can also put this link in a category through the email as well. All you have to do is enter the category tag that is associated with the category that's part of your newsletter. And we'll jump into setting up category tags a little bit later. Now we hit send, and that'll end up in our curated account. Now we can see the articles that we've collected outside of curated in the import sidebar here. So we'll go ahead and import all. And then we'll see what that looks like in the preview issue. We can preview our issue by clicking preview issue here and choosing whether we want to send a preview email to ourselves or check out the web preview. Let's look at the web preview for now. And this is what it will look like when someone visits your web page once this newsletter goes live. And when you scroll down, this is what it will look like in the email as well that's sent out to your subscribers. So as you can see, here are the articles that we've saved, previewed, and if we wanted to launch this issue now, then it would look exactly like this. Now that you've seen how Curated can support your workflow, let's look at how you can customize your account settings before building and sending your first issue.